Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic: how to get Jajalar home destiny 2. So let's get started. Jajalar home, one of destiny's most overpowered exotics, is coming to destiny to soon, much to the joy of Virtuan and players, thanks to its tracking rockets and sheer firepower. It became nearly mandatory in raiding groups during the original destiny thought. It's unclear if it will maintain its nearly oppressive destruction potential. It appears in the sequel. Jajalar home will debut in Destiny 2 as part of Mengi's 30th anniversary pack. Getting the weapon in is a straightforward process, but it will cost you. The pack sales for 4.99 is available for pre-order on several platforms and storefronts. Jajalar home itself launches on December 7. In addition to the Jajalar home, players who do purchase the pack will have access to a pirate themed dungeon and armored set inspired by the ominous thorn exotic hand cannon and Mengi themed ornaments and cosmetics and the claymore sword from Math, according to Mengi, and there will be more to come. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.